Good afternoon, YouTube. This is Sludge Games once again playing MGS5 Ground Zeroes. The first mission was the actual prologue to Phantom Pain, which I will be getting to right there shortly. But through, yeah, see, completion ratio is only 8%. So through watching videos on the way to work, and just I listen to a lot of audio stuff, I found out there are multiple missions to Ground Zeroes. So we're going to play those first. And then we're going to do Phantom Pain. Yeah, see, there's all these side ops. So that's Ground Zeroes. And then we're going to do Final Eliminate Two Marines Who Made a Name for Themselves, Ruthless Assassins from Laos, and Escape Engineer. I don't think in this one, because I know in Phantom Pain you can. R&D department, you could get like different guns and equipment and stuff. This, I think they just give you whatever. Also, I am playing Hotline Miami, which is a really annoying game, but it's really fun because if you get hit once, you have to restart the level. Excuse me. I'll be putting up the second part probably tonight or tomorrow, because I gotta record more to actually do it, but yeah. So see, these missions are obviously before.
Boss, the mission objective is to eliminate two US Marines officials.
Oh, during the daytime? So these missions
were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. I've sent the targets' fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the intel team.
Oh, that's the LZ I seen last time. Ah. Nope, turn this off. Well, this should be fun during daytime hours. So these missions are based obviously before Ground Zeroes, because Snake just wanted to take a vacation in Gitmo.
Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you.
I shouldn't have killed that guard.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info. Are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the Dark. Their extradition to face trial is even on the table in the peace talks. Now that they're out of Laos, the two are enjoying a relaxing vacation in a loophole, one surrounded by minefields and barbed wire. Even if the war ends, the East fears their return. For our clients, it will only truly be over when these two are dead. Send VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Bless you.
Boss, the data I sent earlier was based on the target's known positions at the time. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to clear one of them from your map. According to our intel, the target's on the move and no longer in that area. You'll need to use your own eyes now. But whatever you do, find him. Target A, Glaz, the Eye. He was stationed in that prison camp before being sent to Laos. The place is their old haunt.
Shit.
down, one to go. His buddy's on his way to hell. Don't let him travel alone. The target has left his predicted field of movement. Search somewhere else.
I think Hideo Kojima is actually in one of these missions too. You have to apparently save him. Might put a damper on things.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Yeah, I saw that already, dickhole. Since this is last one.
CP, this is Delta 3. So I'm gonna check the enemy here. Got to one of us. I just found his body. Or...
Boss, we figured out the target's movement pattern. I'm sending you the new model.
Look out, the intruder. Out.
Oh, his buddy's on his way to hell. Don't let him travel alone. That's target B, Politz.
Are you alright?
Confirm targets A and B neutralized. Good, you've completed the objective. Now get out of there. Either exfiltrate by chopper, or make your way outside the mission area by land.
Okay, so I died once trying to play this. I'm gonna edit that part out, but yeah. It kind of just put me right in front of the target, so.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Mission complete. Great work, boss. I know our clients are going to be more than satisfied.
Damn it. Alright, that's episode 2. I'm going to jump out of here. Like I said, I'm going to try to do episodic for each level, just so in case somebody's only missed one episode or something like that, just do that, you know what I mean?